out of Beverly Hills today. Now, the wife of the famed music executive and film producer Clarence Avant, Jacqueline Avant, was killed today. Apparently, in a home invasion at her home in Beverly Hills. Now, officers from the Beverly Hills Police Department responded to the 1100 block of Mater Place just before 2:30 a.m. today, where they found a victim with a gunshot wound to the head. Now, the suspects.